A SpaceX rocket explodes, and Google's new self-driving cars are on public roads. Here's your Tech Top 3, the stories you need to know this week. A SpaceX mission to deliver supplies to the International Space Station exploded just over 2 minutes after liftoff on Sunday from Cape Canaveral in Florida. The spacecraft was carrying more than 4,000 pounds of supplies and equipment, including two pairs of HoloLens, Microsoft's virtual reality headsets. An appeals court confirmed a lower court's ruling that Apple illegally conspired with ebook publishers to raise prices. The federal appeals court voted 2-1 against Apple's appeal. As a result, Apple must pay consumers $400 million as part of a settlement the company reached with ebook buyers and 33 state attorneys general. It's not clear whether Apple will continue to appeal the decision. It could push it all the way to the Supreme Court. Apple Music launched this week, but there was one major artist missing from the streaming service: Prince. The legendary pop singer isn't just snubbing Apple, though. He's pulled his entire music catalog from every streaming service except for Jay-Z's Tidal. In focus this week, autonomous machines making your life easier. Google's new self-driving cars hit the streets after more than a year of development and testing. Here they are on the roads around Google's headquarters in Mountain View. The cars have a top speed of 25 miles per hour and are a big technical leap forward from the modified Lexus SUVs that Google has been using. On these residential streets with no lane markings and parked cars, it tended to drive closer to the center than a human might, while its hazard lights constantly blinked. The Lexus SUVs are a very common sight around Mountain View, and by the end of the summer, these new Google cars will probably be too. And Serenity Kitchen showed us its latest prototype of Cookie, a robot that can be your personal chef. You choose a recipe on a smartphone app, load trays with prepackaged ingredients, and it's ready to go. The ingredients are dumped into a pot, and Cookie's robotic arm stirs them until the meal is ready. A consumer version of Cookie is expected to go on sale in a year for $500. It will have a ring at the top with different types of seasonings and sensors to monitor the temperature of the food. So in the future, a robot will take you home and have dinner waiting for you when you get back. I'm Melissa Aparicio, and that's a wrap.